Paleo diet linked to heart disease. The paleo diet is said to improve intestinal health. But those who follow the paleo diet may have twice as much of an important blood biomarker that's closely linked to heart disease. This is evident from a recent study published in the European Journal of Nutrition, for which Edith Cowan University researchers compared 44 people on the paleo diet with 47 others and measured the amount of trimethylamine N-oxide, TMAO, in Australia. According to AQ, high concentrations of the gut-produced TMAO are associated with an increased risk of heart disease. Many advocates of the paleo diet claim that the diet is beneficial to gut health, but this study suggests that the paleo diet could have negative effects on heart health in the production of TMAO in the gut. Angela Giannone said in a statement from the university, "We also found that the populations of useful gut bacteria were lower, which is related to decreased unrefined carbohydrate intake, which can have long-term consequences for other chronic diseases." The paleo regime consists of high-protein, low-carbohydrate items, including meat, fish and vegetables, and limited fruit. The diet excludes legumes, cereals, dairy products, refined sugars, salt and processed oils. The researchers found that the lack of whole grains and legumes was related to the amount of TMAO and can link the reduced risk of cardiovascular disease we see in populations with high intakes of whole grains and legumes, said Giannone. Whole grain and legumes products play an important role in regulating blood pressure and heart health, according to the Mayo Clinic. Dr. Giannone and her colleagues found that paleo's increased red meat intake also increase precursor compounds that produce TMAO, and more than the recommended level of saturated fats. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button.